See, I don't wanna talk about beef right now, but they're stepping on my toes.
But they're stepping on my toes.
And I don't wanna jump in a hoop with the goons. I could do it on my own.
I could do it on my Jack Jones.
Baby, see my phone, yeah, that's
like her.
Baby, yeah, that's like her to like her. If I really had.
Yo, guys, it's Smurfing Turk, and I'm back in Croydon today. But I've got a special guest. Who's this?
Who are you?
Can I take the mic? It's Head Chuck Comedians in the building. Of course. I'm in Croydon, baby. You know, I'm from Birmingham and that.
He's in Croydon, from Birmingham. He came to Croydon to do this. Let's go. Accent challenge, part three in Croydon. You lot asked for it. They get it, yeah?
Yeah, of course.
Listen, my brother HJ Comedy. Link in the bio. Go subscribe. Make sure to subscribe.
If you do not subscribe to Smurfing Turk, you know what we're gonna do? I don't know yet. Wait, let me think. I'm gonna headbutt your mom twice in the forehead, like that, in the forehead. If you don't subscribe, if you don't get to 10,000, are you on 10,000?
You'll be. I think I'm like 100 away from 10,000.
If you don't get into 100,000 subscribers,
let's go.
I'm going to fuck you in the ass.
Okay.
Make sure to subscribe to him as well. His link will be in the bio. Get him to what? 13K?
40,
13K, fuck 40, that. Get him to 15K subscribers. We're out here. Croydon Accent Challenge Part 3. Uh-huh. My Snapchat, my Instagram, his Snapchat, his Instagram going to be on the screen right now.
Wait,
add us up.
Can I just say, I want all the London Johns. I want all the sexy London Johns. Because in Birmingham, we don't have sexy girls. They're all dead. They're all HD flat. You know what I'm saying? So London girls, please add me. Please. Fiala, do it.
Okay. Do your best Indian accent.
It's not offensive to anyone, is it?
No offense.
But
just try.
You want onion bhaji? You want £2.99? I sell you the packet of cigarette, Rizla. You want
Rizla?
Okay, £20. £20. Free for £2.50. £20.
Indian accent.
Hello. Onion and bhaji.
Bro, why does everyone do food in this? Like, it's accent challenge.
Koti, innit? Koti. Koti.
Can't you say, alright, cool. Say this in Indian, yeah? Alright, say this in Indian, yeah? I'm walking to the shop and I want to get a pint of milk.
I'm walking to the shop. Milk. Milk.
What's going on? What's going on? You want two chicken? Two chicken, you know?
Chicken?
Yeah, we want some chicken. I don't know, a friend from Pakistan.
Bang jot. Yeah, bang jot. I know, when you rub their shop, you do not the D. Bloody bang jot, come in! Right now! Hey, you! Now! That's what they say, that's what they do.
Okay, can we do the Indian accent, please?
Get that me fucking shop!
Is that what you're on?
Yeah.
£1 fish.
That's not Indian.
So £1 fish is Indian?
Yeah.
£1 fish is Indian?
Yes.
Very, very good. £1 fish.
Indian accent.
Hello, my name is Bhaktuchi.
Shut up. Can I say what? I rate the fact that, you know, the movements. I like the movements, but the accent's not there.
No, the accent is there. I work at the corner shop 55 years.
Do your best African accent.
No regret on that one.
Where's the water? I wonder where is everybody? The fufu and the yams.
Shall I do what mum does?
Do you what mum?
Yeah, my mum does. He's like,
come here. I bit your ass. Deji.
So you want to take the bank account?
The what?
So you want to take the money out the bank account?
What about you? Can you do African accent?
Go upstairs.
No way.
You do your best African accent.
Oh yes.
Your African.
What, go on?
That's Jamaican.
Babe, stay in school. Stick to education. You're better than that.
Come over here. I will beat you up, you know. Come over here. Come over here. Yeah. I will beat you. Don't take my food out of the fridge. I will beat you.
Come back now. Eat your fufu now.
Most African parents see that when their child's bad at school, they slap them with the two fingers. Do your work! Hey? Do your work! You are going to get in trouble.
Okay, can you do an African accent for us, please? African accent.
Bumbleclot.
I don't even
know.
Bumbleclot.
No, God!
Hello, I am African. I'm from the village. I work very hard.
Assalamu alaikum.
Get out of here, man! Shit, I'm saying!
What are you doing? Don't fucking ask me no questions.
There you go, wait.
Jamaican accent.
Oh. What are you know, man? What are you saying? You smoke at a reefer, fam, yeah.
The reefer.
Fucking man up there for 20, blood.
What the bomba
clad? Bomba clad, where you piss yo? Piss yo! Bomba clad!
Me not have that.
Make an accent, yeah?
Oh, with the bomba clad. Clean up your bomba clad room. You look a pussy clad.
Yo, Morgue again! Yo, come here, man!
I, you know, man?
Can you give us a Jamaican accent now?
I'm not going to you.
Wow, but
when you said bomba clad, yo!
Okay, man, I'm in Jamaica. I never knew this was so hard to do. Can we do a Jamaican accent?
Oh God, everybody shut up, people down! What?
We have the new Kanku?
Blum blah blah.
Do your best Chinese accent.
Oh, Kai Fa Rai. I want the noodle and the egg fried rice, the dumpling, the chicken girls.
My cat, you have cat for me to cook? Yes, I cook cat. I do that. Yes.
Hide it, Baldi. Can't shoot. Fuck. Oh, shit.
Something wrong, eh?
One, two, three.
I got a chicken chow mein, £2.
Do your best Chinese accent.
Wait. Before you do the Chinese accent, wait, disclaimer. I'm not racist. Squint your eyes.
Say no more. I can't hold it.
No, don't squint. What are you doing? Try and get my thing demonetized and that. Move.
Oh, you want to do an Australian one?
Yeah.
Alright, go on. Fucking put it in. Go on. Australian
fucking
accent.
Fucking Steve Roger, mate. Fucking best bit of the zoo, mate. It's like the fucking chocolate bit on the end of a Cornetto.
Yes, guys, that was a Rapping Croydon Accent Challenge Part 3. That's a wrap. My guy, HJ Comedy, thank you for coming down, my guy. Thank you for being in the video.
I want to stay in London.
You like London?
Yes, I like London.
So listen, he's going to be in London, yeah, this summer.
This summer.
So all the London things.
Jones.
His Snapchat's going to be there. How old are you?
I'm 23.
My life, oh.
My Snapchat's gonna be at the bottom. I hope you enjoyed this video.
You better enjoy the video. What the fuck do you think?
Listen, that's like, nice. Subscribe, and share.
And give us constructive criticism.
In the comments.
Fuck the word, man.
Right, don't worry, man. It's Birmingham. I know you're Birmingham. It's alright, man. We feel you.
No. We can say constructive criticism.
Alright, cool, my guy. Listen, comment down below what other accents you want us to do. It's alright. Do you want to be in the video? Maybe not. But yeah, like, comment, subscribe. And what do you say?
Deuces, baby.
Get caught in a ride, no way. If I get caught in a ride, only. If you talk to the feds, that's a boom bye. Yeah, you can come round mine, nigga, one.